We are starting 50 days prayer and fasting. Powerhouse prayer intercessory prayer guidelines. Starting August 14, 2017. It is when prayer and fasting will start. Seek ye the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added to you. Our prayer and fasting will start August 14, 2017. Our prayer and fasting will start August 14, 2017. 50 days prayer and fasting. So people doesn't want to see, the people now, they don't want to know, they don't want to see, but that is what it is. Prayer and fasting starts August 14th, 2017. Thank you for inviting. Thank you for joining. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we bless you. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Lord God, we want to thank you. We bless your name. We give glory and honor in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, you are a great God. Father, in the name of Jesus, I commit this day into your hand, God. I pray that God, my Father, you will help us in the name of Jesus as we prepare ourselves to pray and fasting. The Bible says in Matthew 6, verse 33, the Bible says, but seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added to you. It is very important, therefore, for everyone to be totally connected to God from the inside outside out as we battle for our rights and inheritance of the next level of glory. Therefore, everyone is expected to have a list of what is expected of God to do in this season. As we are fighting for our rights in the faith, we should all enjoy the manifestation of God in our lives. Jesus expects every person to fast. Fasting is not a church legalism. Every Christian is required to participate in three discipleship, and these are the duty of every church member, every pastor, and every Christian. In Matthew 6, the Bible says, the first discipline is to give. Matthew 6, 2 to 4 says, when you give, the Father which seeth in secret himself shall reward thee openly. The second discipline is praying. Matthew 6, verse 6 saying, but you, when you pray, go unto your room, and when you have shut your door, pray to your Father who is in a secret place, and your Father who sees in secret will reward you openly. Third discipline is fasting. In Matthew 6, 16 to 18 says, when you fast, do not look some as the hypocrisy do, for they disfigure their face to show others they are fasting. Truly I tell you, they have received their reward in full. But when you fast, put oil on your head and wash your face, so that it will not be obvious to others that you are fasting, but only to your Father who is unseen. And if a Father who sees what you is done in secret will reward you. So this is what is going on. And then God will help us. Saul was clearly appointed as God as a first king as a result of Holy Spirit's work in him. He became a different person. God was everything Saul needed God gave everything Saul needed successfully. But as Saul's power grew, so he did his pride. He stopped seeking God's will. And eventually, jealousy and strife began to decade both him and the nation he had been entrusted to. You know, Saul was, God was giving him everything he needed. But immediately when he grew pride and he stopped seeking God, we don't need to stop seeking God. That's why we will deny ourselves, go for fasting and prayer, and God will help us in Jesus' name. Our success depends solely on our devotion to God, not our position. Wisdom or strength? Wisdom or strength? God honors obedience. We must constantly obey God. Rebellious against God is a very dangerous sin. As we choose to rebel, we will close the door to forgiveness and restoration with God. Pray this prayer. Father God, acknowledge that you are everything I need, and I commit everything, every area of my life to you during this season of prayer and fasting. You ask forgiveness for any disobedient, arrogance, and rebellious. You commit yourself to God and work on obedience. You surrender everything to God. Ask God for Holy Spirit to fulfill so that you might have life that glorifies you. In Jesus' name. So it is a prayer that we need to ask God. Rebellious is a bad thing, so we need to make sure that we are committed to God. And we pray, we seek God. As I will continue talking to you, I'm preparing for this prayer, so God will help us in Jesus' name. Now you know the prayer will start exactly 14th of August 14th, 2017. And God will help us in Jesus' name. Thank you very much. God will help us. And God, I will continue talking to you, and God will help you. If you want this prayer, you will send me your phone number, cell phone. I will invite you to Popcorn Power Prayer House, so you can be a part of us. It will not be on Periscope. We will be praying on, as you said. You see, the Bible says. The Bible says here, we shall lock ourselves. Yeah, we are going to lock ourselves in the house to pray. Look at Matthew 6:6 says, but you, when you pray, go into your room, and when you have shut your door, pray to your Father who is in heaven, who is in the secret place, and your Father will see in secret, will reward you openly. So we will be praying in a secret place, shut at ourselves in the house, in the room to pray. That's why we will not be in public. Public, we will be in the house to pray so that God can help us in Jesus' name. We lock ourselves in a house, in a room to pray. So you will join us and God will help us in Jesus' name. I will continue talking this and God will help us in Jesus' name. Now, some people will start calling and asking, and I've talked this clearly. It is now up to them if they will follow this video. I'm going to put in a website and also in a YouTube, so that people, they don't ask, they will go straight away and start and prepare themselves in Jesus' name. So our number to call, the number is here on the screen. 905-792-3798. That is the number to call for prayer, to join the prayer. To join the prayer, that is the number you will call. Yes, you will call the number 905-792-3798 so that I can help you on the prayer. And then we will be praying there. We pray a request. Also write down what you want. Have a list of things you want. Not prayer request. You have two papers. You have the prayer request. One prayer requests. Do what you want from God. Write them down, please. The prayer request, what you want, and your prayer request. Two different things. What you want God to give you. God will help you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Let us continue praying for this season as I'm preparing, and God will help us. We are one to review all the prayers that we have been praying, the prophecy, and this is the time you will hold your prophecy to pray. You don't have to be discouraged that God has not answered your prayers. This is the time that you seek God to answer your prayers. So God will help us in Jesus' name. Thank you very much. This is your host, the prophetess, Dr. Christine Isiki, saying bye-bye, bye-bye. Go to our website, www.overcomersdhministriesblogspot.ca. And if you have never donated to our ministry, go and donate. That's when you will become a part of us. You know, we need to be connected. When we go to the house to pray, we will be connected. Don't be...